Guys, so today's Monday, it's August 1st, and yes, our first day were holidays. We were taking a holiday, taking a break from Melbourne weather, and we're here at Gold Coast. We're here at Marriott, and I'm on the 21st floor, and yeah, you're not going to see anything from there, not really, but either way, yeah, just got here, and we're going to chill for now. We'll be here for 5 days, or technically 5 days and 4 nights, but I don't know. We're not planning on doing our the usual trips that we do, like driving, everything. We just plan to chill. But I don't know how long we could keep it together. We might go out and just rent a car and go somewhere else. But for now, planning to chill. And yeah, that's it. So I'm back outside. We tried to get something to eat there, and the restaurant's closed. Or like, you need to eat it on the restaurant. So yeah, that's it. I'm just gonna check out 7-Eleven and see what's up here. But other than that, yeah, let's take a hike. It's half a kilometer, so it should be quite an exercise. Also, I'm not wearing a jacket. It's a bit cold now. It's around 18 degrees. It's not bad, so I'm fine. So I told you I was gonna go to sleep, but yeah, I had to go out because you have to get food. We ate Subway on our way here, but our plane was a bit delayed, so right now it's got some things from 7-Eleven, so we just have 7-Eleven today. And yeah, I haven't been hiking that much for quite a while, and hey, how are you going? Yeah, I haven't been hiking or doing some walks, so I easily get tired. And now I'm a bit tired, but maybe it's because of the trip. But I'm so excited to, I can't even think, to be in this holiday. Oh, my watch tells me that I have reached my goal on hikes, but it's not that much. And I haven't been vlogging lately, so it's kind of awkward for me. And when I see people looking at me while I vlog, I get embarrassed and I just want to hide. But we'll try our best, because it's been a while and we haven't had any good vlogs lately. I'm catching my breath. It's not that bad, but I am. So one of the things I noticed, it may be because I haven't been outside late in the streets, or I haven't been out late at night, or it's been a while that I've been out in public. I notice a lot of people here are outside the hotel and smoking. So yeah, it's been a while I've smelled smoke, like the annoying smell of smoke. But I've just encountered 3 people just now, just this half a kilometer walk, and I can smell them. Yeah, that's fine. It's not that bad. It's just one of my observations. Also, my mouth is kind of weird. I'm trying to speak in English and my mouth's like blah, blah, blah. So yeah, rusty. That's what they call it, rusty. I'm gonna blabber all night now, because I don't have any content. I just got some stuff from 7-Eleven because all the shops are closed, and just got some microwave stuffs. I should have got bread, but I forgot to. Let's get some tomorrow. So here we are, home sweet home for now, JW Marriott. Yeah. Oh, there's a car park, and there's hourly rates. They have daily rate of $24. What the fuck, man. Oof. Okay, I was hoping we'd get free parking. I'm not sure if we do. I haven't asked, but I think there's fees for parking. $24 per day? 2 days is... Oh shit. Anyway, I'm gonna go inside now. I'm still a bit embarrassed to vlog, so I'm just gonna keep the camera from here. That's the stairways to heaven. I look like a hobo. Look like shit. Check that out. 21. So yeah, this is the end of the road. We just finished eating. We just got those ones from 7-Eleven. Those microwave stuff. I don't know. Yeah, that's it. And then, yeah, this is my view, but all you can see is the bouquet. And yeah, the camera goes crazy. This lens here, it's having problems with low light and everything else. But either way, we'll see you tomorrow. I don't know what's up. I don't know if I'm gonna be filming or what, but I'm currently in the Gold Coast right now, and it's nice to have a quick break. Yeah. So looking forward to warm weather. It's a bit of rain earlier, but let's just hope for tomorrow. Yeah. And also I'm full now because we had 7-Eleven stuff, and this lens is really going crazy. 7-Eleven microwave stuff, but tomorrow hoping we'll have good food. And fucking hell, this lens is like crazy. It goes crazy. It just disappears. It just focuses on my background. I don't know. It thinks that the background looks better. I just hit the glass. The background thinks that it looks better than me. Anyway, too much blabber for now. Yeah, see you tomorrow.